Good morning. We are pleased to welcome you to Culminating High School for the Dakota Valley Border Bash. This contest is being conducted under the guidance and regulation of the South Dakota High School Activities Association for the enjoyment and educational benefit of high school students. Good sportsmanship is essential for the success of these programs. Today, for our first game, or the first game this morning, we have the visitors on the scoreboard. From the Camden Conference South, the Mineola Vikings. And the home team on the scoreboard from the Dakota Valley Conference, the Elkton Lake Benton Elks. First, the starting lineup for the Mineola Vikings. Starting at a guard, a 5'11 senior, number 4, Anthony Rubinski. Starting at guard, a 6-foot junior, number 5, Maxwell Rust. Starting at guard, a 6-foot junior, number 15, Ryan Gallagher. Starting at forward, a 6'3 junior, number 23, Peyton Sheik. And starting at center, a 6'4 junior, number 35, Sawyer DeSmit. Head coach, John Johnson. Assistant coach, Michael Van Westen. Now, the starting lineup for the Elkton Lake Benton Elks. Starting at a forward, a 6-foot senior, number 2, Garrett Neal. Starting at guard, a 5'10 sophomore, number 3, Tanner Stein. Starting at forward, a 6'4 junior, number 11, Carson Griffith. Starting at guard, a 6'1 sophomore, number 20, Tanner Dreets. And starting at guard, a 6'1 senior, number 22, Ryan Crowe. The Elkton coach by Steven Erickson and assisted by Jason Dizal. The officials for this contest are Ross Epling, John Rasmussen, and Randy Sandlock. Ladies and gentlemen, if you could please stand, remove your hats, and place your right hand over your heart, and show proper respect for our flag and country for the playing of our national anthem. Veterans and active duty military not in uniform may salute the flag. Our national anthem will be performed this morning by Coleman Egan freshmen, Sadie McCorkle and Hayden Pearson. Ladies and gentlemen, our national anthem. everybody for attending today's Dakota Valley Border Bash. This is the first of five games in this gym. We have four in other gym today. If you're looking around to stay around all day and get some food or want to go do something, the Coleman Sunrise Ridge Golf Course and Clubhouse is open today. They are serving hot food, have some of the best pizzas you'll ever have. They are directly two blocks south of the school. Head on up there, support a local business, and get some good food. Thanks for attending.